Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to draw in CapCut PC. So let's get started. So if you want to draw in CapCut PC, then what you have to do is first install Paint 3D application. So unfortunately we can't draw in CapCut PC, but you can use a trick. So just simply open up your Paint 3D, and after opening up your Paint 3D application, just simply tap on canvas option which is on the top. After tapping on canvas, now you'll find transparent canvas option. Just simply tap on transparent caption and then turn it on. And after turning on your transparent canvas, now what you can do is just simply go ahead and then write anything, draw anything that you want. So after doing that, now what you can do is just simply go ahead and then save it. Just simply tap on menu which is on the top left and then tap on save as. And after tapping on save as, just simply tap on image. After doing that, now what you can do is just simply save this image wherever you like in your files. And after saving it, now what you have to do is just simply open up your CapCut application. And after opening up your CapCut, just simply tap on import. And after tapping on import, just simply select a video that you would like to add on. And after importing it, now what you have to do is just simply again tap on import, and from here you just have to select the image. So we have created this image, so what we will do is just simply select it, drag it in our timeline, and after dragging it in your timeline, what you can do is just simply increase the length of the following photo. So just simply increase it, and from here what you can do is you can see that the text has been added and the background is transparent. So now what you can do is just simply go ahead and then resize it and then place it wherever you like. So for example, I would like to place it over here. And after doing that, here you can see guys, the text has been successfully been added in CapCut PC. Now you can just simply go ahead and then check if that works. So here you can see guys, the text. So that's it guys, this was about how to draw in CapCut PC. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.